Greetings, fellow authors. For the last several months, I've been talking about the Danson and Serah Kiundi Foundation, which is a charitable organization that is going to help some people, children who are unable to go to high school and get some scholarships, and also try to help people who are suffering from cancer. So the main idea is to raise funds. But at the same time, it occurred to me that by not doing your usual harambee or looking for donations, if we come together as authors and do a raffle of our books, then we all benefit, because you know your books, you can now go and market your books to your people, to your audience for 100 bob instead of the 1,000, or for 125 instead of the 2,000. And that way, it is expected that you will make more sales. So what normally would happen is once a book has been raffled, that is, it reaches 25 tickets, then the system automatically picks a winner out of the 25 who have bought the tickets. And then they're supposed to go to Nuria and collect the book if they're within Nairobi. What we normally do is we will inform Nuria that the winner, and then pay for the book, and the winner will go and take the book and take some photos for publicity. If they are out of Nairobi, then part of the money that we have collected will be used to courier the book to wherever they are, because we have an agreement with the Betting Control and Licensing Board that the only cost for the people who are going to take part in the raffle is the raffle ticket. We don't expect them to use any more money. And so that is very neat. So I would encourage you, authors, to first of all sign up, make sure that you know, open your account and make sure that your book is in the raffle. If it isn't, then you let us know and we'll put it in the raffle. The only condition is that it must be in Nuria for purposes of control, and the fact that we know winners will have a place where to go and pick the books and that kind of thing. At the same time, we are also promoting Nuria, because in my publicity that I'm doing in other areas, I'm telling other writers maybe who don't even know Nuria, who have never thought of bringing their books there, that if they want to have this opportunity to market their books through the raffle, they have to have the books at Nuria. So, and one of the things is that, you know, Nuria has been very good to us Kenyan authors when the other bookshops were shunting us. And so, you know, it is good also to try to build them up, because as Nuria grows, we also grow. So this is an opportunity for you. Please go ahead and take advantage of the raffle for as long as it runs. I'm hoping to run it for quite a while, not just this 1 or 2 months, but let's do it together. So karibuni nyote, 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 nyote. And happy birthday, Abdullahi. You are now finally 40. I was 40 many years ago, but that's neither here nor there. I'll pass by and shake your hand within the week. Okay.